Welcome back to Thunderstruck. Today, the focus shifts from playlist music to music of our own. JD's and Lentilman, the YHS Choir.
And why'd you guys join choir?
I joined choir because I love to sing and I love the community that it brings.
I joined because it looked really fun and interesting, and it is.
So I have been singing since I was 4 years old, and it's just been a big part of my life. It just helps me through everything I've been through and all that, and it's just a really fun experience.
I joined choir because I heard them singing at the Veterans Day program when I was like 7 years old, and I'd always wanted to be in choir singing at that program since then.
What's your favorite thing about choir?
I just like how much of a family we are. Like, we're always there for each other no matter what we're going through. And then I also just really like performing.
Yeah, definitely the community. We're all really nice and supportive of each other. We motivate each other to be better, and it's really fun.
The friends I make, Mr. Young, he's a great teacher. He helps you with everything. He teaches you new motives and how to learn and all that. And it just really helps boost your confidence with it.
My favorite thing about choir is feeling united in a group with all these people. Like, I also just love hearing like all the basses singing behind me. It's like the coolest feeling ever.
I'm here with the choir leadership team.
And choir is an amazing opportunity for a lot of kids and students here at YHS. And we do a lot of trips, we do a lot of gigs, and it's just really fun to be a part of. You make a lot of friends, and
come support us March 14th at our next choir concert.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
And now to Autumn for sports.
Thanks, Lillian. And to our math lovers out there, 7 times 4 is what? 28, right? Well, our girls' water polo team celebrated a 29-7 victory over CV last week. We did the math, 7 times 4 plus 1, to the highlights.
This a rolling, not a stop. Why don't never stop? This the flow that got the block hot, super hot. Ay, give me my respect, give me my respect. I just took it left like on ambidex. Moved through London with the Euro steps. Got a sneaker deal and I ain't break a sweat. Catch me cause I'm gone, out of there I'm gone. High, go from 6 to 23 like I'm LeBron. Serving up a pack, serving up a pack. Pulling gimmicks cause they scared of rap. Funny how they shook, hey, got me shook. Pulling back the curtain by myself, take a look, hey. I'm a bar spitter, I'm a hard hitter, I'm a weak splitter, I'm a tall figure, something wrong with them.
Hey, I'm Drizzy, and I'm here with Mo and Emma. So Mo, how do you think the team played today?
The first quarter was definitely a little rough, but as the game went on, we definitely played like more cohesively as a team, and we pulled off the win.
Okay, Emma, how do you think you played?
I think I played pretty good. I made like 11 goals this game. I'm really proud of it. And yeah. I think the rest of the team did really good too.
And now to Ava for entertainment.
Thanks, Lillian. Newsflash. The entertainment at the rally doesn't just magically happen. Today, let's look at the dance team and recognize all of the hard work they put into their performances.
Shall it be like a piece of yours?
I'm here with dance captains Ariel and Brooke, and what went into the dances?
Because this week was like decades, so we were like, well, let's pick our favorite decade, and we chose the 2000s, and that was kind of our inspiration behind the dances and all the music.
Okay, and I noticed the music was pretty awesome. What went into the music?
It was mostly just trying to pick like things that correlated with the whole theme of like the Spirit Week and everything. And then we've been practicing since like the end of the last rally. We had new tryouts, got a new team together, and added some extra people, and then just started working from there like twice a week at least, and then just like continue to add on to the routines and try to pick music that would involve the whole decade's theme. So
awesome. Thank you guys.
That's all for Thunderstruck. Tune in next week for our Super Bowl edition.